The last 7 days of impressions data led to less than 5% of the impressions coming from the top 5 videos because none of them had ever passed 320. That means that there were very few videos impressions, but I would still be getting involved. Maybe because around 500 people clicking my channel every single day, but the latest videos are mostly affected by the promotion going on with impressions, but the low click-through rate is causing a big problem.